when I did this character, I wanted to mainly focus on keeping Aang's joy, happiness, and just 12-year-old spirit in general. But I feel like now this is a live action, we're allowed to dive deeper into Aang's emotional side, because there was a genocide, and all Aang's, like, Aang's friends and family are kind of, you guys know. So we can visit into the darker parts for him too, and not just the awesome 12 energy, you know?